Ah, no!
I killed him!
Betrayal!
I think I might have taken your stuff. Let me get... Let me give them back to you.
Help me help! I'm stuck in a hole!
Where are you?
I'm stuck in a hole!
In fact, before I come with you, I'm gonna keep your stuff safe in a chest.
I'm stuck in a f***ing hole!
Alright.
Help!
Alright, I'm coming!
Everything is going really slow. Ow! Ow! I'm not stuck in a hole anymore!
Oh, crap, I'm gonna die. I think. I don't know.
Oh god, I can't even respawn anymore! God, okay, everything's freaking out!
Okay. Oh my god, this is crazy.
I'm stuck in a hole with a zombie!
But you're standing there!
No! For me, I'm stuck in a hole.
Oh, yeah.
I got disconnected!
I think Orion is. Wooden hoe. Oak wood, that's mine. Gold ore, I don't know if that's yours. Brain.
It's just scattered around. I mean.
Coal, redstone, pumpkins. Oh, well, I got the pumpkins.
Jeez. For the server.
This is a crazy episode.
Yep, you can tell. Oh my god, why? I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Okay. Everything's being laggy and I don't know how to feel about that. Ooh, a shovel!
I think this is Orion's sword, but I'm not sure.
This is the war. This is like the best episode ever. Best session ever, to be precise.
I nearly killed myself.
Oh. Yeah, that would have just been guilt right there. You'd just been like, oh no, I killed Owen. Oh, we definitely need to slow that down at that exact moment.
Yeah.
Or, it's a better idea. Future Owen and Hami, play an instant replay of Owen being killed in slow motion. Well, that was amazing, wasn't it? Oh my god, I can't believe you killed me.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Oh, apologizing to you.
I'll give you all of my... you evil shit.
And pick it up.
Got it.
That was amazing.
Best episode in the world.
It's fun when I'm not dying. And now there's a fucking skeleton and a spider over here. We haven't even made any progress on the treehouse this session.
Yeah.
Jesus, I can only just... But like... Wow.
Yeah, where's my axe?
The f*** happened there? Like, I can't believe that all that shit just started happening. That was like, must be the worst luck ever. Jeez, man.
Yeah. We're insane.
Well, this world's insane, alright.
In his world! Oh my god, do you remember that thing we were listening to the other day?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one guy.
I just said his name. There's no point trying to censor it.
Oh. Oh well.
I'll say his name a million times. If you keep trying to censor it, you're just gonna have an entire censored episode. Joe, here's a challenge. future Owen, keep a counter of how many times I say this person's name. So that thing.
Yeah.
You better be censoring this, just so we can have a counter. Future Hammy and Owen, make sure to do that.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah, that guy just can't sing.
Yeah.
Can't sing.
When I can't sing.
That's what it sounds like.
His world.
Well, yeah, we should start. We should do a duet of Linkin Park right now.
I tried so hard.
No, I'll do the song. You can do the lyric. You can do the chorus. One thing. I don't know why, it doesn't even matter how hard I try. Keep that in mind, I designed this rhyme to explain it in due time.
Oh, I know.
Time is a valuable thing. Watch it go by when the venue swings. Watch the countdown to the end of the day. Ticks like the waves.
So unreal.
Didn't even look down below. Watch the time go right out the window. Try to hold on, didn't even know. Wasting it all just to
watch you go.
Inside, even though I tried, it all fell apart. One minute me will eventually be a melody of the time I tried so hard. You're singing too.
I tried so hard.
And got so far.
That wasn't necessary.
Ever! That was just that. You just ruined the performance, Hammy. How does that make you feel?
I'm sad.
Oh my god. What are my neighbors think about? Probably the same thing they thought about me earlier.
Yeah. My
neighbors.
Noisy
asshole.
My neighbors must be thinking the same thing, especially my parents, and I fell.
I think they kind of expect that from you.
Yeah. I mean, they expect it all the time.
Yeah, because you used to. Anyway. I'd like to do a shout out to a video, a certain video that Hammy made, about 4 or 5 years ago now. It's Action Mario Brothers.
Oh shit.
The movie. Hammy, you better put that up on the screen as an annotation right now, future Hammy. Or maybe it's a link. Who knows? Put it in the description. Put it anywhere. Put it at the end screen. Who cares? Anyway, Hammy made this video, and now, me and Hammy watched this over Skype. We did like a review type thing. Now, I said this to him. There's points where he's recording at various parts of his house. I said, well, don't tell me that your parents were in or anyone else was in. And he went, yes, they were. And I was like, what the f***? Because he was just being so cringeworthy in this video. Just like running around. We have these fucking plush dolls just screaming.
Wow.
That's funny.
Seriously,
yeah, go watch that. Why did this ladder come off?
I don't know.
Notch, fix the f- ladders.
God damn it, Notch, fix these f- ladders!
I don't like how they added this new thing with the wood. Where, like, when you, like, press, like, put it anywhere, it just goes sideways.
Yeah.
It's pissing me off.
Well, then again, it just adds a nice touch to the, making.
Yeah, but, like, I have to literally destroy. I literally have to destroy the fucking block. Went left there.
Yeah.
Okay. You're having a fucking penis, mate. There we go.
I tried so it's good. Hard.
But so I need some more blocks.
So is this going to be another area?
Yeah, I'm thinking this will be the parts where we start to branch off.
Okay,
the
then.
First branch.
Yeah.
Do we have planning permission?
I don't know.
I have to say, we've got quite a nice view.
Yeah.
We've got that snowy mountain over there.
Yeah.
And,
it's so beautiful!
Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Like, oh my god, Becky. I got a Becky.
Are you alright, dude? Like,
Oh, dude, I just figured something out. We could, like, put, like, some glass up here. Like, it's sort of, like over the ladder, right? We could, like, put some glass over it. Like, and then we could, like, have a look down into the bottom layer. But if you make, if that makes any sense.
Yeah.
That'd be quite cool.
Yeah. Alright, I need to get some dirt.
I need some food.
I'm gonna get some dirt so I can build. I think you have a bow.
Yeah, I have a bow.
I've got it here. I've got it here.
I've just realized, like, look at, okay, I want you to look at this tree very quickly. Now, tell me, look at this, and just tell me that that does not look a bit like a dick. It's a chode! We've built a chode, Hammy! God damn it.
I did not think of that.
Hey, Hammy, yeah, other than the fact we just built a chode, could you get me some sand so we can start getting some glass?
To be honest, I actually have one sand block. Anyway, yeah, I will.
Yeah.
What was that sound?
What sound?
Something was like, beep! Beep.
Beep. I never heard a beep. Maybe it was your sensors. Maybe your sensors went off too early.
Yeah, can I just steal some iron? So I can...
Sure.
Yeah, so I can make some new things.
It's a group project, so yeah.
Alright.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's gone sideways again!
Yeah. So that's why I've built some dirt things, so I can reach up to the...
Jeb! Fix the wood! Jeb. It's not your fault, Jeb. You know, Notch never did anything like this. Okay, sure, he broke the ladders, but... Oh, okay.
Remember anyway, when...
Yeah.
Remember that one time from when we couldn't stand on them?
Yeah, remember.
And then we can... Yeah. We can do anything about it.
Wait, when did it become nighttime so quickly?
I don't... maybe...
Wasn't it like nighttime like 5 seconds ago?
I don't know.
That's weird.
Oh wait, I already had an iron bar. Hey, let's... Where did the sticks go?
Need to eat some rotten flesh, it's my last resort. Cut my life into pieces. We don't have any food, so I'm probably gonna die. Okay, Hammy, so do you ever need sand?
I was just making a shovel so we can get some.
Yeah, okay, that's cool. Do you want me to show you what I was thinking? Like, why I wanted the glass?
Yeah.
So, like, you know above us? Like, you know, like, down there?
Yeah.
Right, where you are. If you climb up the ladder, you know how you can see straight down into it?
Yeah.
I was thinking that maybe we could, like, build, like a glass roof over it so, like, we could stand on top of it.
Yeah.
And stuff. So we wouldn't have to worry about falling down. Mm-hmm. Like, it'd still be a way to get it up the ladder, but it'd be a way so we could, like, just see into it.
Yeah.
That'd be quite cool.
Alright. No, yeah, I'll do that. Let's do that.